there's a way we should all behave. And show some simple etiquette. The man or row will be paid. From Texas to Connecticut. Manners are your bestest friend. They may even be your savior. Remember, there's just no excuse for unkind, rude behavior. The Beaver and Bradly Show.
Today's episode, Respecting Other People's Things. This is Beaver.
Hi.
He respects other people's things.
That's right, kids.
And this is Bradly.
Bradly!
What? Oh, sorry. I was doing my homework. Math class is really...
He never respects other people's things.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Yesterday,
quit lying. Remember in the bathroom this morning...
Yeah, it was...
Oh, Bradly, put my toothbrush back in the toothbrush holder!
But I didn't...
Oh, Bradly, why do you have to be such a all the time?
Now, Beaver, on the other hand, aw, he always respects other people's things.
I put your toothbrush back in the holder.
Aw, gee, thanks, Beef. You're the best brother ever.
That's just good manners, kids.
So remember, kids, always respect other people's things, or you may get a visit from the Manners Police.
Hey, Bradly!
What? Oh, not you again!
Shh, don't fight it. Don't fight it. Don't fight it.
If you want to behave badly, about the fate of Bradly the Beaver and Bradly Show.
See you next time, chums.